Bird, and this is an alternate universe where I was in the Challenger disaster.